Swedish diplomat Raoul Wallenberg saved thousands of Hungarian Jews during World War II by issuing them protective passports. However, he was arrested by the Soviet Union in 1945 and never seen again. Despite inquiries and investigations, his fate remains unclear, and his disappearance remains a baffling Cold War mystery.